Later, we're back live on the Sparking Grills cooking show. Okay, do that again. Do that again. Thank you. Oh, how you doing? We're back live. Sparky's Grills cooking show. Baked clams edition, specialty edition. Hope you're still there edition. Camera lady is tired. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so, all right. Clams, couple, little neck, people. Got it, very nice, thank you. Chopped onions. Kristen, stop. Shout out to Connie Shalava, Tori, what? Seidel. Check it out. And Pat Duff, Cindy Duff, Timmy Duff. Onions, red pepper, garlic, parsley. Now, follow me, because we gotta do this quick, I was told. We're gonna go savory herbs first. I usually use Pepperidge Farm. Gonna use Stovetop. I don't like Kraft, do you? I neither. I like for the macaroni and cheese, that's it. And now that I'm older, I don't like it anymore. All right. Add your mix. I'm gonna add it all right now. Oh, if you follow the show, come on in. If you follow the show tonight on Facebook, you saw the meatballs, spare ribs, and bolognese. There's the finished product. Going with some of these. Kabadabi! Sorry. Okay, sorry. Alright, let's get the show on the road. Little pinch of Parmesan in your mix. Do it now. Get it over with. Otherwise, you'll regret it later. Trust me. I will do a little bit of garlic powder just because I'm efficient, cooking efficient. And you know what? I don't know why, but something's telling me to do a little bit of basil tonight in the clams. Uh-oh, that's too much. That's too much. That's good. There's the spices. Okay, now, I am going to stick a butter, melted, on top of your stuffing mix, cheese, onion, garlic, red pepper, and now your clams. Thank you. Very good. Keep it there for a second. Little parsley on top, Americana style. You know, I was thinking tonight when I was opening these clams, because I had an argument with a waiter in the, at Mamma Mia's once. He said, you know, if the clam doesn't open right away, the clam's bad. And I said, you know, that's not necessarily true. He's like, oh, Joey said so. The owner said so. I'm like, okay, you know, whatever. So he's like, you saying he's wrong? I said, no, I'm not saying he's wrong. I'm just telling you, coming from a guy who grew up on Long Island, my aunts and uncles used to walk the beach, pick them up, smack them on the crown, pick them up and eat them. Slurp them. So I know about clams from the nature aspect. Check it out. There they are. I actually left the little neck clams whole. Right? You have to use your hands. I washed them about 15 times tonight cooking. I'm actually tired of it. As you can see, I'm going to have to do it again. Aren't I? Look at that. Yep, okay. So now, if you stay with us, Kristen's gonna pour herself a cocktail. So she doesn't kill me.
No, I'm just kidding.
It's actually TV because she loves me. And never gets on me. Is this too much for the Spooky Squirrels Cookies? No, you guys are getting to know me, right? Check out WEYW19. Look at that mix, right? You know, we're back live. Spooky Grills cooking show. Okay, so you see the big clams in here now. I opened off camera, Cherry Stone edition. All the juice went in here to make this even more moist. Right? Okay, we got a cat. Preheat your oven, bake, 350 is good. Notice, Cherry Stone clams, keep those shells. Check it out over here. Those babies are waiting to get opened, okay. Take one, crack it. Come on into my domain. Look at this, get a lot of clam. Don't press it down, leave it nice and fluffy, airy. There you have one. Check it out, watch the technique before we go to commercial. Can you see it? Oh no. I think that is a yes. Beautiful. Check me out edition. Bang. Happy saying. Number two, crack it. Put the shells go in the garbage. Everybody's always talking about who's on top. I don't like to be skimpy on the clams, if you notice. It's just for me and my fiance. If you order them from Spooky's Grills, they'll be nice and generous as well. Got your red pepper, your onion, all your festivities in there. Let's do one more before we go to a commercial. Gotta pay some bills. It is the Spooky's Grills cooking show. Yeah, Big Time Productions, Spark Dog Entertainment, Sparky Malarkey Television. Let's do one more before you guys go.
With me?
Alright. Here we go. Shout out to Anne-Marie, Kristen's friend. Kristen has a new friend. What's your name? You want to shout her out?
Mm-mm.
This is the Spooky's Grills Cooking Show. We're going on commercial. Baked Clams Edition. Almost done. Hang in there, everybody. There it is, people. Spooky's Grills Baked Clams. Clams Casino. Gonna let you guys go to bed. Don't miss the final product. We're coming right back. Don't move. The Spooky's Grills Cooking Show. Over and out.
finished product should look something like that. Nice and crispy on the top, moist in the side. In the middle, I mean. And there you have it, baked clams, Sparky's Grills Edition. Make sure you hit it with some fresh limon on top. And enjoy it. Don't move, we're coming right back. Sparky's Grills Cooking Show. Get a load of that.